Yeah, so this is the Friday now, and the queue is because they're patting people down and using a wand to check whether they've got any weapons or implements or whatever. It's just
a bloody long way to go to get.
This is the security. This is the G4S security patting down people and using the wand. So, I mean, it's just ridiculous. I mean, there's a big steel fence up there to protect the Bilderbergies from peaceful activists, really, shouting at them. And so all the mass murderers are up on there on the hill, symbolically enough. And you can see the hotel there. And they've got this ring of steel. See that? It's a ring of steel going all the way along there. And here, we pan out, people, the plebs have to queue up. The slaves have to queue up and get patted down like criminals. That's how you treat criminals. You pat them down, you check them, you wand them, you irradiate them, basically. We managed to avoid being irradiated yesterday. We didn't want to have the wand. Neither of us wanted the wand and radiated. So the liaison officer came back and said, yeah, that's okay. And as it happened, I just walked through without getting pat down. So we'll see how it goes today. I'm going to refuse both and see if they let me in. Because yesterday they said it was just the rules. They didn't say you couldn't come in if I didn't comply with either rule. So today I'm going to try that. We'll see what happens.